It's the ASA Midwest Tour at the Dells Raceway Park here on May 30th, 2009. Of course, this event was rained out originally and rescheduled for today. And there's a great field of 40 or so cars on hand.
And of course, these are the events for the top qualifiers of the day. Mike Gunderson, a local racer at this track Saturday night. Mike Gunderson, who does race here every Saturday night, made the main on qualifying time and unfortunately got a little help after leading for the bulk of the race here from Jeff Kendall, another Saturday night regular. Qualifiers. Now it's the even dash. Races to fill out the field. Definitely some heavy hitters that did not make the top 18 in these races. Hitters as in Jonathan Island 77, Jacob Gady 72, Ryan Reffner on the short track comeback trail number 80, Tim Schindel 21, Blake Horseman 75. ASA Midwest Tour welcomes a female competitor to the circuit with Rebecca Kasten racing in the number 90 car. Dells Raceway Park. ...125 laps around the 1/3 mile paved Dells Raceway Park Speedway.
Thank you.
Carlson makes it two in a row in Midwest Tour action, taking the big 125-lap feature event here at Dells Raceway Park.